Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in your...
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the Land of the Lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. It did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise.
Sand crystal? These things are everywhere. Guys, you're kind of getting sand everywhere. You guys should really leave and go somewhere more tropical.
Ugh!
probably check out that crystal now.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco must have ended up at one of Craven's bases. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into.
Hey Logan.
What?
So when you're done with this mission, can I show you a thing in my game?
What?
When you're done with this mission, can I show you a moment in my game?
Fuck you.
No, fuck you!
I'm kidding, yes.
But is that a yes or a no?
That's a yes.
Hello. So he's the one. Keep him alive.
Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do. Bro, what the heck did that do, bruh? Told me to do it.
It just made you look cool and intimidating, I don't know. Damn, destroying the wall too.
Thank you.
Why is it storming out? No Kraven yet, but I think I know where he is. How's the suit? Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of it. Promise.
I'm back, Logan.
Bro, look, it's storming out, bro.
Yeah. Pretty nice looking, honestly. I wish I had, like, a 4K TV. So it would look way better, but, yeah.
Fuck you.
Fuck you! You done with the mission yet?
No, I'm not, you dummy.
Well, hurry up.
Fuck you, bitch.
Okay, webs are back. It's you! I knew that was our meat cute back there, I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of.
How do you expect me to fight this guy? How do you want to fight this guy? Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's the start.
He is destroying you.
Yeah, no shit, Savage.
Get better.
I don't know how to fight him with that shield on, bro.
Yeah, I don't either. Get heal. It was like a riot shielder in COD.
Right. How did that not affect you, bro? None of my power ups are already great. I could let you attack him from the top. Could have put this. His shield still blocks it, bro.
Harry brutes with shields to open up and counter.
This is where I really rely on my power ups and shit. Why are you people here? Jesus Christ. What's the matter? Oh my goodness. He these hunters aren't holy.
Take him down. Well, that was pretty.
Oh, I had my power up ready the whole time. I'm such a dumbass. Oh my goodness, but that's annoying. I think this is where he meets Kraven, and Kraven just like freaking rings a bell, knocks a bell, and then his suit goes crazy and shit. Because, like, remember, the symbiote suit can't handle loud noises. Yeah, this is it, because I've seen this before. He, like, hits the bell, and then Peter screams in pain and shit.
Oh.
That's a wallpaper.
Yeah, that's fire.
Is that his vision? Oh shit.
I see a man. I sense a beast.
Yep, I told you, bro.
Damn, that was pretty fast.
I wish he would beat Craven's ass, but he's not, so. Gotta go see Dr. Connors and Harry.
Now he knows the weakness.
Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna clip that. PlayStation.